Alright, welcome back, DigiGang. Sorry about, 2 weeks ago with the episode not being uploaded. I had it ready, but something happened. There's just some issue and it didn't upload, so I missed a week again. But let's check our messages. It looks like it's just a lot of max level notifications. Alright, well, let's get into this week's Digivolutions. Alright, those are the Digivolutions for this week. Let's continue on with the last case that we started, which was to go to UNO. Alright. Quiet voice. Psst, over here. Here, you're the cyber sleuth, right? I'm Masanori, the guy who called you up for this. Here, come this way. Thanks for doing this for me. Anyway, it sucks to admit it, but I don't think I can protect my little sister by myself. I guess I should explain what I mean by that. You see, she's been going out every night lately. And I know she's hanging out with a bad group of friends. At this rate, I worry she's gonna turn bad herself. That's why I need your help. I need you to get rid of them. They're deceiving her.
Oh.
I'm not asking you to kill them or anything, I swear. Just put them in their place, please, I'm begging you here. She comes out here to this park every night. I followed her last night and saw her here. I'm gonna wait here tonight and I want you to stake it out with me, alright?
Hey,
Hey, look! There she is, over there. The hell are those things? Fuka! By Lecky. Nunu, you're back! Yay! Fuka, and you two are back. Come on, let's play! Exclamation point. Poor girl, look at those monsters! Pretending to be your friend and using her! Come on, you need to go teach them a lesson. What? Why not? You see what I'm seeing, right? If we don't do something, Fuka's... Huh? She looks like she's having fun, and stepping in would ruin her night. Yeah, you're right. I haven't seen her smile like that in a while. Ever since Tokyo got all messed up, she's just been so out of it. But there she is, all smiles, happiest girl in the world. She doesn't smile that much even when I'm around. Huh, what a dumbass I am. Those guys, on the other hand, well, they're not guys, but I should go thank them. Thanks for dropping by today, Detective. It means a lot to me you do that. I'm still a little worried about her, so I'm going to stick around a little longer and watch her, just to be sure. So that was the girl from the dream. Pete, well, you look content. Does that mean you're done working now? Ah, well, good job. Did you get your reward for it, then? Masanori. Oh, hey, Detective, what's up? You want your reward? But we're not done yet. I'm not paying up until everything is completely settled. You have to stay and watch those three, too. So you'd better be back at the park tonight, too. That's a bummer. But hang in there. There's still time before nightfall. Why don't you sleep a bit? Everything looks better when you're well rested. Yeah, I might as well. Maybe I'll see what Fuka and those Digimon are up to. Justice-loving cop. Come here, little girl, nice and calmly. We don't want to spook those guys beside you now. Concerned businessman. Officer, you have to hurry up and get rid of those things before they eat that poor girl. Fuka. Nuh-uh, they're not gonna eat me. Lecky and Nunu are my friends. Gah, I guess I don't have a choice. These monsters have to be stopped. People are getting attacked by these things all over Tokyo. I'm not going to just stand here and watch it happen again right in front of me. No, don't. Stop. Exclamation points. Ah, you scared me. What's wrong? Did you have a bad dream? I don't really understand what you're saying, but it's nighttime now, so you better get going and meet up with our client. Fuka and her friends are in trouble. How do you know that when you've been asleep? It was more than just a dream. The three of them are in danger. Hmm? I wonder if you're unconsciously connecting into a network or something while you're asleep. If Kyoko were here, I bet she'd know what's up. Me, I just have no idea. Maybe it's a sign that your body's becoming unstable. Oh, Kyoko, come back soon, please. Please step away from the monster and come here slowly, sweetie. I'm here to help you. No, I hate you all. This isn't good. What the? That's... Sweetie, come here right now, please. I said no. You're just gonna bully Nunu and Lecky. I know it. I'm not going anywhere. This isn't about them now. There's something else behind you. Huh? Oh, jeez, Cyclone Mon. Oh, hi, who are you? Are you friends with Lecky and Nunu? I hungry, need food. Is your tummy rumbling? Well, I brought some food you can have if you like. Wanna eat it? Ow, humans. Ah. Feed me, now. Ah, ah. They all run away. Sniff. Aw, they came to the rescue. Don't cry, Fuka. We'll protect you. You won't lay a finger on Fuka, Buster. We'll protect you, Fuka. It's now or never. We have to digivolve. Digivolve? Rawr! Numamon, digivolve too? Rawr! Elecmon, digivolve too? Exclamation points. Oh. did anything happen? I thought all you had to do to digivolve was yell hard enough. Guess not. Oh. Ow, still hungry. Eek, there's no way we could digivolve just playing around with Fuka all the time. That doesn't matter. It's the thought that counts. And what I'm thinking is we have to protect Fuka no matter what. Yeah, you're right. Even if we can't digivolve, we can still fight. You guys... Ow! Give food now! Sorry, but we don't have anything for you. Then me just have girl. We told you already. She's with us. Wow, you guys are so cool. Digivolving is amazing. She thinks they digivolve. That's not how it... I better sneak in and help. Yeah, I better sneak in and help. Fuka, wow, you guys are so awesome. You two did great, Lucky and Nunu. Hehe, when did we get so strong, Nunu? Lucky, it's like someone else was there to help us. You guys better come back and play with me again. We didn't get to do anything today, you know? Yeah! Of course we'll come, Fuka. We wouldn't miss it for the world. Wow, they didn't see us. Dot dot dot. Pete. Hey yo, is the case all wrapped up for good now? Oh, I'm glad she and the Digimon had fun together at least. Wish I could solve cases like a cool ace detective like you. I wonder what Kyoko would say if she were here right now. Dot dot dot. Kyoko, Nunu and Leki combined forces. Nunu, the Numemon, and Leki, the Elecmon. If you take the first syllable from their species, you get Nu, the chimera from ancient myths. Yes, one could call what happened here tonight the Night of the Living Nu. Hehe. What? Would she really say that? And do you even know what a Nu is? Oh, I get it. You're just trying to mess with me. Joke's on you, because I'm onto... Yawn. Masanori. Oh crap, I fell asleep. Huh? Fuka? Detective? Where did everybody go? I was wondering where he was. I guess he was just sleeping. Alright, complete. Let's turn this in. Alright, rank up. Skilled Cyber Sleuth. And we got a farm expansion plugin. Nokia. Hmm? Oh, hello? Maiguru? Yeah, it's me. I've got something I want to talk to you about. Could you come to Shibuya? Please, I know it's a bit of a hike. What, you're not feeling well? I was hoping that wasn't the case. Dot dot dot. Chapter 14. What is a youth? Wow, she's got the whole gang. Thanks for coming. Yeah, it's about... Well, you're not feeling well. It sort of seems like things are at a standstill. After the you-know-what plan was put into motion, problems between Digimon and humans kept cropping up more and more. And the damage is getting worse and worse. If it keeps up, it'll get way out of hand. Something has to be done, but... And I'm sorry, but the rebels have their hands full just trying to protect this bunch. I wanted to send them home to the digital world before things got any worse. Omnimon, eaters are still ravishing the digital world. We no longer have a home. I thought if I could protect Digimon and return them to their world that it all would work out. But I can't return them to the digital world as it is now, and they'll get hurt if they stay here. I have no idea what to do anymore. And Omnimon said to find the other Royal Knights! Exclamation point. The Royal Knights probably came to this world when the dimensional door was opened. They're probably all in hiding, each with their own intentions and motivations, somewhere in Tokyo or Eden. We have to find them and convince them. It will be hard to do so for those bent on destruction, but there are Royal Knights who seek a different path, ones who yet have doubts. They will undoubtedly respond to Nokia's strength of will, and many Digimon follow the Royal Knights. The more we have on our side, the more Digimon we can have interacting with humans. That should help to stem the chaos. So that's that, Maiguru. Let's search for the Royal Knights. Which means you're up, Cyber Sleuth. Dot dot dot. I was thinking of that anyway. It's elementary. Hehe, I thought you'd say that. Okay, looks like we're feeling all better. To start with, I'd like you to check out that digital wave thingy to track down the Royal Knights. You're right, Kyoko's still not back yet. It might be hard for you to do that alone. Aw, and things are going so well. Omnimon, it can't be helped. I will try to find signs of the other Royal Knights. Signs? That'll tell us where they're located? A royal knight possesses massive energy. Unless one attempts to mask that signature, I will be able to find it. Excellent! Well, why didn't we do that to begin with? I didn't say that. I didn't think it. I'm sorry, Nokia. Oh, I'm reading some signs already. The nearest one is in that direction. In that direction? Towards Akihabara? It seems so. It seems to be Gallantmon. Let's head there now. You should join us, my guru. If he can't be convinced, we may have to fight. I would feel much better having you there. Okay, we're in Shibuya. We gotta go to Akihabara. Sakura, I just saw a Digimon attack somebody. It's not even safe to go outside now. Should I take you along when I go out? Why don't you ask Ryota? There we go. Strange. Should I exit then? I mean, they left me here. Let's see, if I try to exit the map. Yeah, Akihabara. Weird. They left me here in Shibuya. I don't know. I'm just gonna go to Akihabara and see if that is where I need to go. Oh, there's Gallantmon, yeah. Strict police officer, will you please get to safety? I can't be the first officer to tell you this. You are. Anime nerd boy. Ooh-ah! Someone save me, Desu! I have no keikaku for this situation. Bankai datebayo kamehameha! Oh, man. Fantasizing nerd boy. It's just like an RPG. All of Tokyo is filled with monsters and soldiers. It's awesome. Wait, my anime figurine collection could be in terrible danger. And my hug pillows. I hope my doorman held the line against those beasts. There's monster spawns all over Akihabara. I wonder what kind of loot we can get out of them. Wait, are they real? Touristy nerd boy. Oh, man. Okay, I hope we don't have to fight Gallantmon, but just in case, I will use some items to heal up. Alright. There he is. Wow. Lion-like Digimon. Haha, you look ridiculous, Omnimon. Nokia, huh? What's that? Omnimon, I was certain I had sensed Gallantmon. I never expected that you'd be the first one I would run into, Leopardmon. Oh, I guess that's not Gallantmon. And not just a Digimon, but a human child as well. Omni, the all-powerful, you bring shame upon your very title. Omnimon, have you abandoned your pride as a royal knight? He's a member of the Royal Knights too? You've got to explain things to him. An explanation, you say? Bwahaha, how naive, how utterly naive. Omnimon, does your aiding these humans mean you intend to thwart our plan to destroy the human world? Leopardmon, you are only distorting King Drazzle's will according to your own desires. Is destroying this world really the only way? Then we are indeed of different opinions on the matter. I will carry out King Drazzle's will as I see fit. All I do is for the sake of saving our world. I came here to correct the distorted will of King Drazzle, and I will stop you as I see fit. Bwahaha, you think you're even capable of that? Even though all is going according to plan? According to plan? Then everything that's happened up to now, has been part of your scheme? Crusadermon was sent here to open the dimensional door so there would be a way for the Royal Knights to enter this world. This has been my plan, to destroy this world. Leopardmon, I won't allow that. Whoa. Omnimon, and you, Dynasmon, don't tell me you agree with Leopardmon. Dot dot dot, Dynasmon. Wahaha, we can have it out here and now, Omnimon. We abide none who interfere with the noble will of our king. Stop it, you're all royal knights, right? The same as Omnimon? Then how come you have to fight each other? Cease your human prattle, or consider your life forfeit. It doesn't matter if we're human or Digimon. We should be able to understand each other better than this. All of us, human and Digimon, are living together. Do you seek an early death, girl? That's far enough, Leopardmon, screeching voice. Wow. You, Gallantmon? Gallantmon, there is some truth in what the girl says. Withdraw from this place, Leopardmon. Gallantmon, do you stand with the humans as well? You cannot have forgotten the destruction eaters unleashed on our digital world, nor where they spawned from. I have not forgotten it for a single moment, but that is no reason to destroy this world. Very well, we shall withdraw. Fighting between royal knights would be too much of a waste. That said, the plan cannot be stopped. The end of this world is the will of King Drazzle. Okay then. So then what about the digital world? Gallantmon, everything was consumed by eaters. We were left with naught but despair. How can that be, if everything is really how Omnimon said? We royal knights kept fighting to rid the digital world of the eaters. The anger Leopardmon and the others hold for the human race being the genesis of the eaters is immeasurable. That is why in their obstinance, their hatred drives them to wipe out humanity. Eliminate the eaters along with humanity. That was the plan hatched by Leopardmon and those in the royal knights who agreed with him. Just how many royal knights are bent on human destruction? At least half of them, but there are many who yet waver. It won't be impossible to convince them. Of course, whether that comes to pass depends on you. Are you up to the task? Omnimon, it is our one option. When the dimensional door closed, the flow of energy from the digital world stopped. That means that Leopardmon and the others won't be able to take action right away. They need to lay low and store up energy first. We must seek out and locate the remaining royal knights before they make a move in earnest. But won't we have to fight any Digimon who ally with Leopardmon? Yes, that seems unavoidable. But we should keep explaining our position as much as possible. There are Digimon who may join us. My sworn friends like Gallantmon. Indeed, when you are a prisoner to hatred, you choose the wrong path by mistake. I need to begin, as you said, by knowing humans. Yeah, thanks Omnimon and Gallantmon. Now then, let's continue looking for royal knights. There are signals from other royal knights all over the place. Gallantmon should stay here. It's better if we split up to look. Okay, you're on the case now, Cyber Sleuth. We'll call if we find someone too. I'll help Nokia and the others search for the royal knights. But I'd better check in at the agency before that. Kyogo might be there. OG Giamon, thanks for always being there. I sent you something to show my appreciation. Thank you. Yukino, when I see all this awful news going on in Japan, I wish I'd taken you with me. It's not as bad as you think, Mom. Don't worry. And then Sakura said, he's actually helping me out a lot. He's really reliable at times like these. Good for you. Alright, back to the office. The agency. Looks like Kyoko's still not back. Chika! Excuse me, do you have a second? Or are you working on a case right now? Do you remember me? My name is Chika Yamashina. We spoke before about my dad. He's been acting strangely lately. He suddenly started mumbling things like, I was betrayed by Kamishiro and something about an accident 8 years ago. They call it a state of confusion? It got so awkward we ended up checking him into the central hospital. He was fine until the other day. Why so sudden? You were investigating him the other day, right? Please tell me, is something happening to him? What? You were investigating something else? I see, then I guess you don't know either. Then can I ask you to take the case? Will you find out what's happening to my dad? I was too scared to learn about his past. I thought he'd go back to being the cold and distant father he was before. But my family needs to know if there is something in his past that's hurting him. Thank you, I'm counting on you, Detective. Mageru, Chika's father, Makoto Yamashina, is in the central hospital. Time to have a look. Matayoshi, Date ran off after some hackers again. She reminds me of myself at that age. Were you like Makiko when you were young, Detective Matayoshi? Oh, two new cases. Place Central Hospital, I'm headed there, that's great. Digimon are always making fun of me. Today they won't laugh, I just need some materials for Digivolution by Numemon. And then also Central Hospital by Nanimon. I have an errand for you. Come and ask what you have to buy. That is all. Weird. Let me take this one. Alright, now let's head to the Central Hospital. I wish I could take both those cases on at the same time, but as you know, I can only take one. Okay. Hey, Victory Uchida. Hey, it's me, Victory Uchida. Thanks for finding me. This is for you. Large capacity USB. You've got to be quiet in the hospital. Oh, that's why everything was in parentheses. Large capacity USB. Is that just an equipable item? Yep. Increases foe drop rate for items. Nice. Okay. There's Yuko with an exclamation point. And then one of these is the side quest and the other is the main one, I'm pretty sure. Let's try the water cooler first. Yep, let's connect jump. Oh, Numemon. Oh, you came. You're the cyber sleuth. Please, you gotta listen to my problem. I don't know if it's because of the way I look, but the other Digimon around here always make fun of me. But I'm not gonna take this lying down. I will show them what I can do. So I'm asking for your help. Could you take down a few Sayakomon and collect 8 shells for me? When you beat the Sayakomon in this area, they will drop a shell. Please help me. Okay. So then, my goal is not to, like, get somewhere. It's just to, I don't know. I don't believe it. I'm gonna walk around. Because watch the shells be, like, laying around somewhere. I don't know. I wouldn't put it past them. I'm gonna swap out some Digimon so I can have ones who really need the cam. Because I'm starting to see that cam only gets given to those who are, like, in the party. So, some of these guys who I put in my team just because I needed the cam for them aren't getting cam because they're not, like, in the front line of the party, like the first three. Yukino, but strange creatures called Digimon are attacking you. Of course I'm worried. Yeah. Alright, I'm just gonna wander around a little bit. I'm sure I'll run into some random battles, but at least I'll be able to see if there's anything I should be heading towards. I really doubt it. I don't know if he just wants me to, like, walk around in circles or what. I guess we'll see. Either we'll find something on the map or we'll get into a random battle and acquire one of those shells or whatever. I'm hoping that it's just random battles, like he says. Because then I think I can use that hacker skill where you initiate a random battle immediately just by using that skill. But there are some items in here, it looks like. At least ones that I haven't gotten to yet. I guess it sort of gives me something to do. Alright, let's see. Random battle. First one. There's Sayakomon? Yeah, here they are. What are they? Fire, or no. They're like ice or water types or something. Yeah, they're water types. Yep. Yeah, there are two shells, I saw them. One thing I do want to check is confirm my theory. So, Shogun Gecko, whatever, is at 43%. 43% cam. So let's just see how that increases while we're fighting. Matayoshi, I also used to leap before I look. Date will be a good detective down the road. Great. Energy disc, okay. Alright, well, I think that's the only item, really, that I missed. I feel like I've been in this dungeon before, so I'm not gonna really explore. I'm just going to initiate Oh, increase encounters. Why can't I do it? That's weird. Maybe it's specific to this area. Or I mean to this quest. Can't have the player completing these quests too quickly, right? The shell Sakomon Digimon, I guess they're not the only Digimon that are in this area. Alright, this should be 8. Yep. Oh, you were quicker than I thought. Hand over the shells. Turned in 8 Zekomon shells. Thank you, with these I can digivolve. Watch as I take my new form. What are you gonna be, yellow poop? Oh, okay, never mind. Shell Numamon. Heh, just as I thought. I have become Shell Numamon. They won't get away with making fun of me now. Those Zekomon you defeated? They made fun of me too. Thanks for the shells, although I will still have to kill you now that you've taken care of all my enemies. What is it? You look puzzled. I always planned to kill you once you had fulfilled your purpose. Oh! I didn't expect that. That's really funny. Watch this one hit kill. Oh. Alright, whatever. He tanked it. Ooh, mature poop. Ah, sorry, I give up. Please, I don't want to break my precious shell by fighting you anymore. I apologize, please. Next time, I'll smash your shell. My shell? I understand, I shouldn't deceive people. From now on, I will make a huge effort not to be made fun of by everyone. Huh? That's your takeaway. Okay. Let's get out of here. Okay. Oh, really up close. Let's see what my theory says. Whoop. Yeah. Okay. I mean, it's not like a huge jump in cam. What was it, like 47 before? It's like every battle that I was in was like one cam. Oh, well, let's see what Yuko has to say. What a coincidence meeting you here. Meiguru, are you working? I came to look in on my brother. That reminds me, Meiguru, do you have a moment? Would you talk to my brother for me? I'd like you to see him, Meiguru. Dot dot dot. Wow, Yugo in person. My brother, Yugo. Dot dot dot. Up until now, I hadn't felt terribly sad taking care of my brother. No matter how I spoke to him or touched him, there was never any response. I accepted that as a matter of fact. But then I heard my brother speak through you the other day, and it made me sad somehow. It drove home the fact that my brother is not normal with his silence and his endless sleep. Dot dot dot. I will find the cause of Eden Syndrome to protect Eden and save my brother. And I'll find a way to restore your body to you, I'm sure of it, Meiguru. Question mark? It's my turn to save you, because I can't yet find a way to thank you for saving me. Dot dot dot. I'm sorry for taking so much of your time. You came to the hospital as part of your job? Could you tell me about it? I might be able to help you in some way. Is that so? Mr. Yamashina was admitted to the hospital in a state of mental confusion? I see. I should be able to check Mr. Yamashina's room number at reception in the lobby. I'll go. Oh, she's coming with me. Okay. That's where we were. Alright, so we need to go to reception. Wait, can she come with me? Great. Nah, I'm sure she's not with me. I do just want to go turn in that quest real quick, or that, case. Because after this, I don't know if I'll be back at the hospital. She really is with me, that's funny. Okay, and then let's take this one on.